The wreckage of the plane that went down off Molokai is now on land. Although it's barely recognizable, Jai Cunningham tells us it still holds the key to finding what went wrong.
You're seeing what is left of the Cessna airplane that crashed last Wednesday.
A layman person, if he looked at that right now, if he didn't know it was an airplane, he wouldn't know it was an airplane. Yeah, it doesn't resemble anything near an airplane.
The damage was done by the ocean, not by the impact, not by the crash. It actually was in one piece when we saw it the first time, which was last week Friday.
All nine people on board made it off the plane, but State Health Director Loretta Fuddy died before rescuers pulled her from the sea. Sea Engineering is responsible for bringing the plane up from the ocean.
Challenging part was waiting for the window, the weather window. We wanted to go last Saturday. The surf was huge, and we weren't able to.
The big winter surf made for a really small salvage window.
Yesterday was the only day. The surf was projected to come back up today, and it was too big the day before. So we had that one-day weather window.
According to Ross, the plane was about 200 to 300 yards offshore in about 65 to 70 feet of water. He said the plane was pretty broken up when they got there.
We had the wings, the fuselage. The wings were separate, the fuselage was separate, the engine was separate, and from rolling on the rocks.
And that engine is a key piece of evidence.
The pilot did report that he had a loss of power, and the key then is to look at the engine. And so the it's amazing how much information we will be able to get from disassembling this engine.
And now work to get the engine back to the manufacturer.
One of the concerns right now is preservation, and so what we will be doing is rinsing it off with fresh water, trying to flush the inside as best we can. We'll do minimum of mechanical interference.
The National Transportation Safety Board will work with the manufacturer to figure out what caused the engine to fail. Jai Cunningham, KHON2 News.